Alright guys, here we go. First we're going to take the axial Capra. And like I told you in the before video, it's got brass knuckles. It's got clean garage hat. Go ahead and flip that over. So I've got my 20 points in a rollover, whatever that is. I've got to half that gauge over. There we go. I have to see where the marker is. Now we're going to take it over up here. And try to get through this gauge without hitting. It's only been in reverse. I was expecting that. That's 1 point. And then I can't see it, but we're going to try. Boom. I'm going to take that. That's cool. I think it's 30 points and gates and whatever I've got before. I have to watch it back in this video. So, see, like I told you before, I ain't not a top driver. Yeah, that gate there was awful narrow. I don't know much about comping. I'm going to have to do some more of it. That was a stick I hit with that gauge. Okay. Yeah, that's one of these tones that come down here and teach me one day. Oh, they stomp like. You got to steer your rear tire too. Like a clean gate for me. We're going to look back on the video and make sure. Now we're going to get the Vanquish H10 Optic out here.